My brothers, my sisters, wherever you are, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. 2020 has been a very, very interesting year, very challenging for some, yet as challenging as it was, it has been a very profitable year for some others. As the year ramps up, it's an atmosphere, it's an opportunity for us to thank God, because if it has not been the Lord who has been on our side, what will we say? Many have gone, businesses have shut down, families have gone through all sorts of things. But here we are, you and I, we are alive, we are well, we are having so many reasons to praise the name of our God. Today, join me even as the choir leads us to worship our God, to praise Him, to show our gratitude in what we have called an atmosphere of praise. God will bless you. God will give you the spirit of praise. And I will see you again at the end. Bye-bye. Have a wonderful day.
Yeah. to make some noise. Do I have God's people in this place? Make some noise. Make some noise. If God has been good to you, if God has been faithful to you in 2020, make some noise and give Him praise. The only praise that only He deserves. The psalmist says, bless the Lord, oh my soul. And forget not His benefit. If the Lord has been good to you, to your family, to your business, make some noise and exalt Him. You are amazing in all your ways, amazing God, amazing King. You are amazing in all your ways, amazing God. We call you. Everybody.
Oh,
mo se to doju adura ti mi o papa aha pa mo se to doju adura ti mi o mo se to doju adura ti mi o mo se to doju adura ti mi o ba to si ni ki mama wa we ba to ti ni ki mama wa go oni do doju adura ti mi
there are the reason why we are here. Thank you, Jesus. sing the song, Hosanna.
Bigger, bigger, bigger.
bigger than the biggest. You are stronger, stronger than the strongest. You are high, higher than the highest. You are greater, greater than the greatest. You are bigger,
bigger, bigger than the biggest.
You are stronger,
stronger, stronger than the strongest.
You are higher,
higher, higher than the highest.
You are greater,
greater, greater than the strongest.
You are bigger,
bigger, bigger than the biggest.
You are stronger,
you are stronger, stronger than the strongest.
You are higher,
higher, higher than the highest.
You are greater,
greater, greater than the
biggest.
Jesus.
To worship you,
the ones you say,
the ones you say.
Been blessed by what the choir has done. Beautiful, beautiful time in the presence of the Lord, because God inhabits the praises of his people, and we know in the presence of God there is fullness of joy, because God is looking for those to worship him, not just at this Christmas, not just in the new year. You can play this over and over again, and every time I know as you play, the atmosphere will be charged with the glory, the presence, and the power of the living God. Let's just pray even as we end today. Father, Lord God, we want to thank you. We thank you because you are spirit. We thank you because they that worship you in spirit and in truth. We thank you for the privilege to be alive and well today. We thank you for the opportunity to join the saints in heaven to praise you, to worship you. As we have done so today, we pray that when it matters most, every one of us will join you to praise you in heaven forever. We will see the new year in a glorious way. The coming year will be our best year so far. Father, we thank you. Father, we bless your holy name, for in Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. See you all in the new year. God bless you. Bye-bye.